Is there more you would like to discuss in the West this afternoon? What about the East? Is more in East you would like to discuss? What about Amalek? Come on, Shine. What about Amalek? Yes, yes. Most High is against you, Amalek. Listen, over there, the land of Israel. You have a judgment coming, and your judgment is at hand. When I mean judgment is at hand, I mean final judgment. Amalek, blot it out. You claim to be, still claiming to be the Jews over there. It's a shame. Yeshua, it's a shame. Any real man would not do what they're doing. Listen. Hear that? He agrees. He wholeheartedly agrees. Look at that. There's a face there. That face in the clouds look like a so-called Jewish person with a Kabbalah on his head. Not a Kabbalah, but one of those burkas or whatever on his head. Right there to the left of the screen. Looks like a Jewish person. Whoa. You see that? Who is that? Yeshua Amalek. That face there. The second one. He says yes. Second to my on my left. I don't know. I guess on the right too. That's on too. I don't know. But I know for sure. Amalek. Look at that. Signs in the heavens as well. Signs in the heavens as well. Is there any more in the East you would like to prophesy against? I apologize, is there more? He states, yes, there is more.